WellGo USA has debuted an official trailer of an indie video game science fiction action comedy movie titled Max Cloud. Though the original full title is The Intergalactic Adventures of Max Cloud. Max Cloud is directed by Martin Owens from a screenplay he co-wrote with Sally Colette. The film is executive produced by Christy Bell, Lonnie Fari and Philip Martinez, with Alan Latham, Thomas Mattinson, Phil McKenzie and Matt Williams serving as producer under Goldfinch Studios, UK. Star cast of Max Cloud is Scott Adkins as Max Cloud, John Anna as Revenger, Lashana Lynch as She, Elliot James Langridge as Jack, Tommy Flanagan as Brock Dennelly, French Drame as Cowboy, Sam Hazeldine as Tony, Isabelle Allen as Sarah, Andy Osso as Sophia, Ruth Horrocks as Prisoner, Nigel Black as Prisoner, Sally Colette as Rexy, Jason Mazza as Space Witch, Lois Amber Tully as Prisoner, and Craig Thomas Lambert as Max Father. Now, what about the story theme? When teen gamer Sarah finds an Easter egg and accidentally opens a portal into her favorite slide scroller, she becomes trapped in a notorious intergalactic prison, home to the galaxy's most dangerous villain. To escape, she must finish the game with a little help from her not-so-savvy friend on the outsides, or remain a 16-bit character forever. Sarah is a video game enthusiastic teen girl, and she is transported into her favorite game. She finds herself on an intergalactic prison, home to the most dangerous villain in the galaxy. The only way to escape the game is to complete it. First of all, this is the idea of a dread game. After teaming up with the space hero Max Cloud, Sarah battles the terrifying planet while her best friend, the cowboy, controls the game from her bedroom in Brooklyn. And Sarah's best friend, the cowboy, is not so savvy friend outside. A space cruise ship crashes on a planet that is home to an intergalactic prison. This looks like a goofy comedic play on the last Star Fighter about a gamer girl. Max Cloud looks like Jumanji in space, and it is full of 70s and 80s science fiction nostalgia and a big chance for Scott Adkins. All told, Max Cloud looks to be a very against type Scott Adkins movie and character for that matter, and one that looks like a real blast. Video game movies seldom takes their title his literally or are as packed with the nostalgic Easter eggs. Whether one comes in as a gamer, a martial arts fan, a science fiction lover, or anything else, the trailers of The Intergalactic Adventure of Max Cloud sells it as one's galactically funst time ahead of its December debut.
Okay then, who wants the first dance? Max Cloud is here.
Dad?
Playing those damn games.
Together, soldier, we don't have time.
Fear is not near. Cowboy is
here.
Cowboy?
Oh, small.
I
before I'm in the game.
I'm kind of freaking out right now.
Shouting.
Soon, it will be our
If your friend can complete the game, he might actually have a chance of getting out of here.
The universe lies in the hands of Max Cloud.
Did I save the universe again?
You were fantastic.